Kelly.
Hey, it's Deysi from Design Squad Global. Think about the sound that a carrot makes. Would you say that it makes a crunch sound? Well, did you know that a carrot can also make a sound like this? Isn't this carrot flute funny? I'll show you how to make one. And you can use this idea as inspiration to come up with your own instrument ideas. Before we start, you'll need something sharp like a drill or a knife to make this carrot flute. So be sure to get an adult to help you. First thing we're going to do, we're going to pick out a pretty straight carrot. You can also use a parsnip, but it won't have this cool orange color. So let's put on our safety glasses and snip off the ends. Okay. So you want to take off about an inch, and then we're going to put this on the side because we're going to be needing it later. Next, I'm going to clamp my carrot down so we can be safe while I drill into it. So I have a small drill bit, and I'm going to be using it to make a pilot hole. The pilot hole is a guide for the bigger hole. You want to make sure that it's nice and straight. Oh, so nice and curly. Now this looks pretty good. You just want to make sure that your pilot hole stays in the center of your carrot and doesn't come out on the other end. Now that we have made our pilot hole, we're going to be changing our drill bit into the flat spade bit, and it will help dig out the inside of the carrot. See how the inside of the carrot is coming out? I made a pretty deep hole in here. So I'm gonna be making a cut 1 inch from the end and not quite halfway down. So now I'm gonna be cutting a wedge that is going to connect with the cut that I just made. So you kinda want your cut to look sort of like this. You see how it has a sort of like a triangle shaped hole in there? Do you remember that little piece that we cut off before? Here it is again. So this one will go in here, but we obviously need to make it fit. When you cut this insert, you have to keep in mind, you have to create a ramp that is going to go up into the carrot. So my cut is going to be at an angle. So close. Ha ha ha! You want to make sure that the insert does not cover the triangle that we have here. And you see how it ends right here where the carrot begins as well. Let's see if it works. That's really good. I'm gonna try it again. Here's how your carrot flute works. When you blow into the flute, air hits the sharp wall of the wedge into the carrot, causing a column of air to vibrate inside the carrot. The pitch of the flute, that's how high or low the notes are, depends on the length of the carrot. The shorter the carrot, the faster the vibrations, the higher the pitch. Just listen to the difference. See? There are lots of musical instruments you can design using everyday materials, and you don't need to use a drill or a knife when you're building them. Maybe you can build an instrument using everyday things like dental floss, cans, spoons, you name it. Whatever you decide to make, make sure to tell us all about your design on the Design Squad Global website. Oh, and by the way, my favorite part about making a carrot flute is you can eat it at the end.